All right. Well, good morning, all, and thank you for assembling here today. Now, before we begin today's announcement, I want to take a moment to address the heartbreaking and deeply tragic events that occurred at Emanuel AME Church in Charleston, South Carolina, last evening. This is a crime that has reached into the heart of that community. The Department of Justice has opened a hate crime investigation into this shooting incident. The FBI, ATF, U.S. Marshals Service, Civil Rights Division, and the U.S. Attorney's Office are working closely with our state and local partners, and we stand ready to offer every resource, every means, and every tool that we possess in order to locate and to apprehend the perpetrator of this barbaric crime. Acts like this one have no place in our country and no place in a civilized society. And I want to be clear, the individual who committed these acts will be found and will face justice. Now, as we move forward in this matter, my thoughts and prayers and those of our entire law enforcement community here at the Department of Justice and around the country are with the families and loved ones of the victims in Charleston. Even as we struggle to comprehend this heartbreaking event, I want everyone in Charleston and everyone who has been affected by this tragedy to know that we will do everything in our power to help heal this community and make it whole again. I encourage the people of Charleston, South Carolina, and the wider area to continue circulating the photos of the alleged perpetrator and report any tip, no matter how small, no matter how minor, to the tip line, which can be reached at 1-800-CALL-FBI. Thank you.